at this. I actually like it. There's shorts with a cape. Am I even tall enough for this? Oh god, I can't grab the tag. Mom! It's only $4. Oh my gosh, you're like dripping in gold. Oh, I just ripped it right off. What is this? You want to turbocharge your abs?
My what?
Abs.
I thought you said abs.
You goob. Ripping everything off the hairs. Just wants to come home with me. Should I get this for Shayla? She might wear this. No. Shrimp. Oh, shrimpy. People are gonna call you shrimp.
These in Phoenix. Flowy. Airy.
Oh, what's on your arm? Got a bruise. What?
Not me drinking whiskey and partying all night, but Whiskey the dog.
You okay?
But she's named Button because after she was born, Mom came for a week, and she's like, oh my gosh, she has the cutest little button nose. That would be a cute nickname. And I was like, yes, that's it is.
Is it small because you're short?
Should we get a mess?
Yeah.
about it.
And sweatshirts, goggles and sweatshirts, that's what I need. Looking for the goggles, looking for the sweatshirts, looking for the goggles, looking for the sweatshirt. They gotta have goggles here. We need goggles.
Well, we don't have any.
Mom, you don't need it.
Look at these. She would love that.
We need goggles. I want a muffin. There's a dog. Are you sad?
Flight attendants, on your doors for departure and cross-check. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, take a moment to be sure that your cell phones are in airplane mode.
We're going back home. Seeing Meadow Bear.
I stuck my arm through a window in a house fire and ended up getting nerve damage.
Got dropped.
I guess now they have the grommet, thumb grommets and sleeves.
Yeah.
Right.
Round up them puppies. Yeah! My flip-flop came off!